Toyota's newly patented solid-state battery will crush the Tesla LFP battery. Toyota has decided to launch a solid-state battery. It has been supposed that it will crush the Tesla LFP battery. Tesla or Toyota, which one should you buy? This question has haunted the night of a lot of people. But don't worry, you don't need to do that anymore. At least, not now. Hello everybody and welcome back to Tech Addicts. Today, we'll find out why Toyota's newly patented solid-state battery will crush Toyota's LFP battery. Keep watching till the end to know everything about it. And let us start! iOS or Google's Android? Tesla or Toyota? The introduction of innovative battery technology by a global leader in the automotive industry will almost certainly usher in significant paradigm shifts within the electric vehicle revolution. You will get insight into someone's personality if you engage in conversation with someone who has been an ardent Apple customer ever since the first iPhone was released. Apple is the pinnacle of smartphone development at this point. Users of Android strongly disagree with this assertion and assert that the operating system makes Android-based phones far more capable than its competitors due to increased levels of customization and functionality. While that conflict will go on for all of eternity, another battle is taking place in an entirely different field of technology, the car industry. The electric vehicle and the technology that surrounds it, most notably battery technology, are at the center of this conflict. You will know that Tesla fans are similar to Apple consumers if you have ever met one, and it's likely that many of them are Apple users. They were impressed by the amount of effort and thought that Tesla co-founder Elon Musk put into the company's automobiles. They see him as some kind of technological leader who has bestowed the gift of hope for a brighter future on each and every one of their waking moments. The thing to keep in mind regarding Tesla owners is that they are very invested in whatever the firm does. They were the first people to buy Teslas and will continue to use Apple products for the rest of their lives, making them early adopters. So what happens when another piece of evidence emerges that calls into question the current state of affairs? What happens when a competing automobile manufacturer introduces a product that is, in the long run, superior? This is the point in the course of history where events are beginning to play out in front of our own eyes. However, the majority of people just do not comprehend it. Toyota and Tesla are the Apple and Android of the automobile industry, respectively. Toyota's been the manufacturing vehicles for many more decades than Tesla has. Toyota's a well-known and respected brand that has earned the reputation as a luxury automobile manufacturer. In comparison to Tesla, we'd compare them more to Apple. Tesla, on the other hand, is more like Android. But before you dismiss what we have to say as heresy, give it some thought. Before General Motors discontinued the EV1, Toyota launched the true electric vehicle revolution. Prius is almost a household name at this point, much as Tesla is to electric vehicles. Apple was the company that initially brought us the modern smartphone. Your pathetic BlackBerry does not qualify as a valid device. The first genuine hybrid, which was also partially electric, was produced by Toyota. When Tesla first appeared on the market, the concept of electric automobiles was intriguing, but most people believed that it would be unsuccessful because of what GM had done in the past. It seemed very much like the first stages of Android. Having to compete in a new market that is mostly unknown, despite the fact that more established automobile manufacturers have largely ignored it. Android's now developed into a key participant in the industry, much like Tesla, and there are many distinct brands of Android operating systems. On the other side, Apple's continuing to engage in the iPhone game and is remaining committed to it. In the same way that Toyota has hybridized its fleet, this company too relies on hybrid vehicles to run its empire. Always keeping a close eye on what Tesla's doing and patiently waiting for the right opportunity to launch a full-force attack. Now, try to know the rise of Toyota and the revolution in solid-state batteries. Electric vehicles are currently being marketed as a replacement for vehicles powered by internal combustion engines, despite the fact that they do not yet have the same driving range. The current lithium-ion battery packs are expected to be replaced by solid-state batteries, which will usher in a new era for the electric vehicle industry. According to recent research, Toyota Motors is leading the pack by a significant margin with the largest number of patents for solid-state battery technology. The patent applications for solid-state batteries that were sent to the World Intellectual Property Organization and others across 10 countries and territories between the years 2000 and the end of March 2022 were investigated by the research firm Patent Result, which has its headquarters in Tokyo, and by Nikkei. According to the findings of the study, Toyota was able to increase its ownership of patents by 40% between the years 2016 and 2020, and the company currently holds 1,331 patents for solid-state batteries. In second place is Panasonic Holdings, which has been awarded 445 patents, while Idemitsu Kosan has been granted 272. These are all Japanese companies demonstrating Japan's preeminent position as the leader in the research and development of solid-state batteries. According to research conducted by Nikkei, Japanese companies occupied 6 of the top 10 spots for patent holders. According to the same report, it appears that as a result of the growing demand for high-end electric vehicles, passenger cars and a small percentage of commercial vehicles will be considered for the upgrade to solid-state batteries earlier than the other market segments will. Since the 1990s, Toyota's been conducting research on solid-state batteries, and the company has been granted patents for a wide range of innovations, including the design, composition, and production methods of various types of batteries. In the year 2020, Toyota was the first company to successfully develop a prototype for an electric vehicle that was powered by a solid-state battery. In the same year, Toyota and Panasonic came together to form a joint venture in order to investigate and advance the field of solid-state technology. Why solid-state batteries? It takes approximately 10 minutes to recharge a solid-state battery in an electric car, which cuts the total amount of time required to charge a vehicle by approximately two-thirds. It is possible for the range of the vehicle to be increased while simultaneously maintaining the legroom and reducing the risk of a fire. Solid-state batteries face a significant challenge in the form of their prohibitively high price, which, according to some estimates, is 4 times higher than the price of a conventional lithium-ion battery. As early as the year 2025, Toyota intends to market a hybrid automobile that is powered by a solid-state battery. However, one might find it puzzling why the automaker would choose to produce a hybrid vehicle when solid-state batteries are already capable of providing adequate power for electric vehicles. Even when compared to solid-state batteries, the cost of lithium-ion batteries is significantly higher than that of internal combustion engines. Gil Pratt, chief scientist at Toyota and head of the Toyota Research Institute, stated in January 2022 that the thinking is to produce the benefits of such a battery, but combine it with hybrid technology to keep the price down on a production vehicle. Solid Power of the United States, QuantumScape of the United States, Toyota Motor Corporation of Japan, LG Chem of South Korea, and Samsung SDI of South Korea are the companies that are currently controlling the majority of the market for solid-state automotive batteries. Volkswagen has made an investment in QuantumScape Corporation, which is backed by Bill Gates, and has plans to release its battery technology in 2024 for use in Volkswagen's electric vehicles and then later for use by other automakers. Solid Power, another startup company, has asserted that its solid-state technology can produce batteries with a density of energy that is 50% higher than that of lithium-ion batteries currently on the market. Both BMW AG and Ford Motor Company have invested in Solid Power. According to a report that is available at the Dublin-based website researchandmarkets.com, the size of the global market for solid-state car batteries is expected to grow at a compound annual growth rate of 89.5% from 27,070 units in 2025 to 661,724 units by 2030. According to that same report, it appears that as a result of the growing demand for high-end electric vehicles, passenger cars and a small percentage of commercial vehicles will be considered for the upgrade to solid-state batteries earlier than other market segments will. It is anticipated that the Asia-Pacific region will be the largest market for solid-state battery-operated EVs between the years 2021 and 2030, while the North American region will be the region with the fastest growth. With all that being said, which do you think's better, Toyota's solid-state batteries or Tesla's LFP? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Also, please subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. And until next time, we'll say thanks for watching and have a great rest of your day.